It's my dad's birthday. So we're going to sneak over and have dinner with fancy shoes. Bus and a fairy book. Ready to go. Luckily, he's not on Snapchat, so I can't say things like this. Doesn't matter. But shh, don't tell him. I should have missed that. Oh my gosh. I haven't run that hard in a long time. But I do it. I make it.
You make it. You just put it stressing out.
That's so cool.
Cheers.
Made it to Bremerton.
There he is. Happy birthday!
Erica got relegated to the bed.
So good.
Beautiful night.
Time to go?